Hi, I'm Dave Firestone. I'm here with another review. This time we're going to shift our focus to some seltzers I've been wanting to try. I've never really tried sparkling seltzers, but we're going to start with Truly Pomegranate Sparkling Hard Sparkling Water. This thing is 5% alcohol by volume. I know Alejandro behind me is bored, but pour me another glass. I should have done this on camera, but got home from work, it's been a long day. It's nice and crystal clear. Isn't it, buddy? It has a pomegranate smell to it. I like the carbonation in it too, by the way. Well, let's try it. Okay. Let me adjust my camera here. I'm just not doing well today. Well, anyway, it's a seltzery taste, and you can taste a hint of pomegranate. It's not sweet, but what I like is that it doesn't have an aftertaste. I really need to trim my beard, but that's another thought for another day. Yeah, I'll tell you this, the more you drink it, the more you do get kind of an aftertaste. See, that one I didn't get any pomegranate taste in. So, Truly Spiked and Sparkling Pomegranate. Not the best I've ever had, but it's not terrible. I'm not a fan of pomegranate, so that really didn't help. Next week, we're going to try a new one. Same company, different flavor. I'm Dave Firestone. I'll see you then.